terrifying noises were coming from the armory, so Tyriel went to investigate. He said if you were to return, I should send you there.
I am losing control!
The Soulstone seems stable now.
The demon's rage has been subdued.
Yes, but for how long? Our time grows short. We must take this fight to Asmodan.
To the battlefield, then. Our task is nearly complete. We need only slay Asmodan.
Only fools celebrate victory before the battle's begun. Along with Belial, Asmodan has ruled the ravening hordes of the Burning Hells for over 3 centuries. His cunning is beyond imagining.
I am yet to be impressed.
Can you feel the keep shuddering? Asmodan's siege weapons. Saving these walls will have meant nothing if they're reduced to rubble.
Indeed. I'll defend them.
At last!
The keep is secure. Our fight continues in the battlefield, where Asmodan's war machines rain death on our soldiers.
Look there, it's the hero of Chaldeum.
We may have...
It feels good to be on the battlefield again.
Thank the gods you're here. You've got to destroy those ballisti. They're raining hell down upon us. We can't last much longer.
When they had the chance.
Thank you.
Not the Nephilims, or the girls for that matter. This is not her time. This is the Age of Sin.
You must be the great warrior we've been hearing about. I'm with you.
I can't take the pain.
You think we're all just waiting around for you to save us, hero? Well, I've secured this post. I just need your help.
Please, save us! These men are rotten!
Bravery is an inspiration to us all. May Akarat bless you.
Many centuries ago, King Korsak built Bastion's Keep to pen the barbarian threat in the north. After years of military disasters, the frustrated king led a large army out of the fortress and into the north to conquer the barbarians once and for all. Not one of them came back.
Essence is too low. I'm afraid not.
Barbarians have always defended their lands in the north from trespassers. They believe that it is their sacred charge to guard Mount Ariat and the World Stone within it from the outside world. Unfortunately, their battle prowess and tenacity have been misinterpreted as bloodthirst and territorial savagery by soldiers in Westmarch.
Not enough essence.
Thank you. The night embraces you.
Thank you.
They've been circling for hours.
Open.
Magnificent fortress once.
How could it have fallen in such a way?
And the soldiers were not.
Worthy foe!
That is not possible.
Hey,
I could no longer sit idly by while you brought the fight to Asmodan. It has been too long since I felt the thrill of battle myself.
Destroying my siege weapons makes little difference. Every hour, more of my forces pour forth from the mouth of hell. Soon, they will wipe your pathetic keep from existence.
Brave words, Asmodan. But words are all you have left to hurl at us. Forward, friend! Now we shall drive Asmodan's army back into the accursed crater.
Together, we can defeat them.
You destroyed the ballista! There may be hope for us all yet. Good luck out there on the bridge. You're going to need it.
I'm carrying too much. I'm turning to town.
Thank you. caravan made it through with some new goods. You interested? Tried the adventuring life. Didn't care for it. Too much pain. Not enough profit.
Thank you.
We stand victorious.
It is a wonder to behold.
Eldruin will destroy the demonic seal protecting this gate.
Demonic towers and enormous hearts beating within them.
I know of them. They are the Sin Hearts. Asmodan must have dredged them up from the depths of his realm to empower his legions.
Not for long. I am close to Asmodan, and his desperation is clear. Whatever vile contraptions he uses to aid his army will not be enough to protect him from me.
You've killed one of my playthings. Now, you have my undivided attention.
I don't like the sound of this demon wench.